Oke, tes. Oke, halo semuanya, kembali lagi bersama Raka di Raktek Gaming. Di episode kali ini aku akhirnya akan menyelesaikan Archon Quest. Tapi ternyata nggak bisa karena aku harus nyelesain quest story quest dulu. Oh ya, aku akhirnya juga tahu cara ngerekam audio game. Ya, jadi sekarang seharusnya kualitas audio lebih baik lah. Untuk masa mic, nanti mungkin aku bakal coba pakai earphone aja dulu. Mungkin lebih bagus kualitasnya, nggak tahu lah. Oke, jadi ngapain dulu ya? Oh ya, oke, kita selesai dulu questnya. Mana deh? Mana? Oh, di sini. Apa tadi yang bilang ya? Oh ya, belum tunjukin ini juga ya. Challenge aku udah selesaiin semua. Tuh. Semua udah selesaiin. Ya lumayan lah, dapet 300 primo gem total akhirnya. Iya, ini kenapa sih suaranya?
Jean will be upset if she catches us lazing around like this.
Bentar loh.
I'll race you there.
Mana deh? Udah atas ini. jangan.
Feel free to look around. There's no obligation to buy.
We're looking for the Liyue volume of the Tevet Travel Guide. Do you have it in stock?
Sorry, dear. We stopped stocking that a very long time ago. It just wasn't selling.
Huh? But the Mondstadt volume was so interesting. Bummer.
Ya, dibilang menarik, entahlah. Serasa terlalu yang nulis itu ibunya Kri, kok nggak salah kan deh.
The thing is, the author made it too personal, and the result wasn't really much of a guide.
Ah ya, betul sekali. Baru bilang.
It barely sold any copies, and the few travelers that did buy it made complaints afterward.
Too much passion, not enough clarity. Ya, yeah, little too wild. Ini buat bom nuklir, weh, pakai bom ember.
It's a shame. The Mondstadt volume was a good read, even just as an adventurer's diary.
The fact remains that I don't have it in stock. If you must read it, try your luck at Chang the Ninth's place.
Who's Chang the Ninth?
Bukan Ninth ya bacanya kita, atau gimana sih?
A book collector who lives in Qingse Village. He's a complete grouch, but he will behave himself if the conversation is about books. He was a regular customer here back when he lived in Liyue Harbor. And I still send him the odd out-of-print book or two every now and then.
Did somebody say out-of-print books?
Oh. Wow, Xingqiu.
Is there a chance that Volume 6 of Legend of the Shattered Halberd is also in his collection?
Who are you? I have you. Why do I still need to ask you?
Apologies, my liege. Where are my manners? My name is Xingqiu. A humble literature enthusiast who happened to be passing by.
My liege.
Since you and I are both in search of lost books, what say we travel together to Mount Qingse and pay a visit to Chang the Ninth?
Makes sense. Let's go.
My pleasure, fellow book lover.
Jeng jeng. Kenapa harus selesain dia dulu? Chapter 1, Act 1, of the Land Amidst Monolith.
Should we ask here if they have a copy of the Liyue volume of the Tevet Travel Guide?
Oh, ini udah. N- nanggung lah ya aku to sign atau enggak. Enggak lah, lanjut aja. Sorry Shinchu, tapi aku harus nyelesain story quest dulu. Tapi wait,
for justice.
Doppelganger on strike again. Shinchu, tengok dia. Nah, like that. Yes. 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 Ntar harus pakein background blur. Terlalu ini. Bentar. Disappointed. Yes. Yes, nice. Safe. Okay, thank you Shinchu. Saya tolong namaku. Oh iya, aku belum bilang ya. Aku punya glider baru. Akhirnya glider monster aku udah dapat. Woi, warna biru.
Oh, are you also foreigners here for the Rite of Dissension?
Yes.
To think I've lived in Liyue all these years and never come to see this before. I guess it's like they say, locals never visit the tourist spots. I wish you well on your travels. Liyue always welcomes you.
Liyue? Liyue. Liyue. Eh, maaf. Oh ya, kalau mau aku kasih tahu nanti gimana cara. Sebentar, aku dipanggil. Oke, tes lagi. Oke, lanjut. Halo, Bolai.
You too wish to bear witness to the rite of dissension? Me too. We all do.
Tunggu. Jadi suara Bolai kayak gini selama ini. Bolai, kok suara kamu besar? Harusnya diam-diam aja. Biar berkah katanya.
As a businessman myself, how could I not take interest in Liyue's most important business trends? The 17 predictions given last year made more than a few ripples throughout the industry. What's more, there's been a rumor going around that the Tianxue herself, Ningguang, has been acting secretly in the shadows. She wants the rocks created by Geovision holders to be exempt from taxation.
Wow, that's some super professional legal stuff, that is.
Buat tanah itu terus dijual tanpa pajak, luar biasa.
To be on the pulse of the predictions and the market is what makes this harbor what it is. Among the seven, Rex Lapis is the oldest deity. His keen sense of strategy is well trusted among his people. Understanding the predictions as soon as possible can make all the difference in making your fortune.
Terima kasih, Bolai. Nanti aku beli buah lagi di kamu. Oke, terakhir. Oh, dari mana? Oh, bukan dia. Satu lagi. Ling Lang.
Rite of Dissension. Oh yeah, that reminds me. Isn't that today?
Entahlah.
Once a year, Rex Lapis bestows upon us his divine prediction, guiding us on how to run Liyue for the coming year. Last year, it was the Yuhang of the Liyue Qixing that was given the honor of asking for the divine prediction.
Liyue Qixing itu apa? Guardian ya ceritanya.
Ooh, Paimon knows this one. Mondstadt is to freedom as Liyue is to contracts. Liyue has a strong focus on business and trade. The Liyue Qixing, the seven leaders of the seven enterprises of Liyue, hold true control over Liyue. That's what foreigners always say.
Outlanders.
But true control over Liyue will always be held by Rex Lapis. The Qixing is comprised of mere mortals. Rex Lapis is a god. Mondstadt's god is nowhere to be seen, whilst our god is forever with us.
Wow. Anda sangat menusuk ya perkataannya.
Stay in Liyue long enough and you'll see. Given that you just left your godless city, it's time you experienced what it's like to be in a city whose god has walked with it through all of history.
Kamu tidak boleh begitu, Kak.
Great! Then we can start our experience off with the Rite of Descension.
Good choice. Then get going to the high ground.
Anda jahat ya. Anda mau lihat dewanya Mondstadt. Sini saya tunjukkan dewa Mondstadt. Where are you, Dewa? On it.
Give me a moment to compose myself.
I am the god of Mondstadt. Who are you, mere mortal? Ya lanjutlah, kasihan. Liyue besar ya. akhirnya mulai juga chapter salah orang. Mana pintu masuknya, woi? Tunggu, mana pintu masuknya? Di atas situ lah sini kah? Mana dia? Oh, di atas situ. Tunggu, gimana cara ke atas itu? Lihat sini. Godless city, enak kali ya.
Paimon heard that the best time to make a wish is today, during the Rite of Descension. Wanna give it a try?
Oh? Make a wish, Paimon, you say? Cuma ada 6. Mari kita lihat seberapa beruntungnya Rite of Descension ini. Wow, beruntung sekali saya. Lanjut. Paimon, kalau ini ternyata salah, aku selain kamu. Elah, bintang 4 guys, diri 1. Alah, di bait club. Apa aku buka barusan tuh? Gak kelihatan. Sepertinya bintang 4, tapi gak tau lah. Paimon penipu. Oh, rust. Udah berast. Weaponnya ini kan? Iya, yes. Akhirnya bisa rapid fire. Akhirnya dapat bawa rapid fire yang benar-benar rapid fire isinya. Okay, di mana?
Halt! Those not involved in the proceedings are not permitted to go any further.
Killjoy!
Diusir, maafkan saya. Anda tidak tahu saya siapa? Hah? Saya ini makhluk luar dunia. Halo, Changstun. Place incense.
Oh, you also want a little adepti luck too? Seems you know a lot. Making a wish during this time is sure to get you the blessings of both the adepti and Rex Lapis himself. I've already made my wish, so you can take this.
Great, thanks.
I wish I could find my sister soon. Wah, berkilau. Alah, kirain I wish to get 5 star gitu kan. Kenapa ini sejak aku ngegacha jadi rib. Hai Navo in Ivanovic. Itulah.
Your first time in Liyue?
Actually,
no.
It's my first time to see the Rite of Dissension too.
It's not my first time. Aku selalu kesini tiap hari.
Ah, look, that's Miss Ningguang of the Liu Shixing. Only Xixing. Those who have control in Liu can preside over the Rite of Dissension. Oh yeah, not sure if you knew, but most of the Adepti appear in the form of various beasts. I heard that when attending these kinds of formal occasions, Rex Lapis himself appears as a celestial cross between two of Liu's ancient mythical creatures. Ah, sorry, I shouldn't interrupt your wish. Please, take this.
Tunggu, kalau kita nggak dapat incense-nya gimana cara kita? I wish I could get some lead from the Geo Archon. Archon. Harus aku minta Mora ke dia. Dia kan pencetak uang.
Great! Now that we're all done with the wishing, guess we can just wait here for things to get started. Hmm. Who knows how long that Miss Ningguang lady is gonna take?
Dipukul. Let's go. You and Paimon wait for the Rite of Dissension. Ascension or Dissension?
Whoa, look at all the people! We gotta get up front, we can't see squat back here!
Ngomong lah, astaga. Paimon curang terbang.
The hour is upon us.
Dewanya dipukul pakai laser. Haha, dewanya mati. Oh, Ningguang membunuh Rex Lapis. Oh no, oh no. Matanya merah, langsung nangis deh.
Rex Lapis has been killed. Seal the exits.
Oh, dicegat kita.
What? What's going on? Did she just say Rex Lapis is the Geo Archon is dead?
Oh no, nomor murah. Among us.
Wait, we got close. Are we suspects? Wait, where are you going?
It was a god we faced off against when we first left this world. No, you cannot.
But can we even get out of here safely?
Don't worry, mereka semua terlihat. Oh no, ada orang. Hello. How am I supposed to escape now? Oh, I see. Hey, baru datang udah dituduh. Tenen-deneng. Teneng, tenenananananana. Lagunya muncul. Now where else can I go? Oh yeah, we escape. Oh, saya kok ada orang sini tiba-tiba. Oh, no, ada orang. Eh, beneran ada orang. Wah, dikira nggak ada orang. Oh, no. Wait. Shh. Shh, diam. Jangan ke sini, Anda. Kok di atas ini ada orang juga, tak tahu lagi aku. Wih. Tereng tereng tereng. Uyo. Yo. Oke, nge-lag. Oh enggak. Keciduk.
There's nowhere to run.
Hey, buddy, hold still.
Wah, dibunuh. Oh, enggak, dia gak mati deh.
Stop! Stop!
Come with me.
Wah, yang di banter muncul langsung datang. Just what muscle does magical floating use exactly?
So insensitive! You have no idea just how tiring floating around. Wait.
Kita lupa di siapa.
Who are you exactly?
Call me Child.
Child? What? So we're supposed to dote on you?
No. No, not at all. It's an alias of sorts. In Mondstadt, I don't suppose you came across a senora by any chance.
Senora? Oh, Daddy, I know. Yang kaki Fenty ya?
Child?
Kita udah ready duluan.
Fatui! One of the Harbingers!
Oh, no. Don't worry. I'm not looking for a fight.
Wah.
Senora gave you quite the bad impression, huh? That woman. Can't say I'm a fan either. Right. Let's forget all about her, shall we? I'm here to help you.
Help? What are you helping me for, huh?
Yes, help. I'm not a bad guy. Okay, perhaps I'm kind of a bad guy, but I'm not here to give you any trouble. Would it be too much to ask for you to keep the sword sheathed?
Kita ngapain gak ibarat kita?
I thank you for your knightly nobility. I heard of your deeds in Mondstadt, so I couldn't help but notice you during the proceedings back there. And because I had my eye on you the whole time, I know it wasn't you. Someone else was clearly behind it. But, regrettably, given I'm a Fatui envoy from Snezhnaya, there's no way I'd be trusted after something of this magnitude. The ruling Qixing of Liyue has always been overly suspicious of us.
Well, can you honestly blame them?
No, you cannot.
Guess I shouldn't try to deny that. Okay, sure. Maintaining a distance between strangers is probably a good idea. Either way, I'm already used to it at this stage. But right now, if you want to clear yourselves of any suspicion, you need to get yourselves to Northland Bank.
Oh. Tempat kita nyuri 2000 mor apa sih itu kan?
Staying here isn't an option. As the old Liyue saying goes, the walls have ears.
Let's go, sembunyi. Hey, baru datang langsung bermasalah lagi. Mana penjaganya? Woi, dewa kayaknya baru aja mati loh. Santai aja kalian. Tunggu, kalau aku balik ke atas itu ada lagi tau orangnya. Ntar aku gak mau nyari masalah. Aduh, nge-lag lagi apa aku. Mulai panas lagi deh. Di mana? Woi, ribet kali. Jangan jatuh. There you are. Halo Nadia.
Northland Bank.
Correct. This bank was opened here in Liyue by Snezhnaya. Though everyone knows Liyue is the most enterprising in Teyvat, Snezhnaya is not short of change either.
Yeah, well, poorer nations don't seem the type to have diplomats that come around acting the way yours do towards the Knights of Favonius.
Jangan gitu lah, kasihan ya.
Here, let me give you this.
Oh. Mora.
This is a...
I'm not sure exactly. Sometimes all money can buy is things, and not a name for oneself. All I know is that it's a sigil. A sigil to keep the mighty and illuminated Adepti from bringing harm to you.
Adepti?
If you head north from the harbor, then west from Gweili Plains, you will eventually reach a stone forest known as Dweyun Karst.
Oh, yang pilar-pilar tuh, eh.
The people of Liyue believe it to be the abode of the Adepti.
Isn't this just a legend?
Legend or not, they believe it. As such, offerings to the Adepti are made at its borders. Nobody dares venture in.
Tapi aku situ terus setiap hari.
But I have no need for believing. Not when I know for a fact that the Adepti truly exist.
Hate to admit it, but your Fatui intel seems all right. But why would we go looking for Adepti anyway?
Oh, my little friend. There are plenty of reasons mortals seek the blessings of Adepti. Money, health, love. But you will go for justice.
No, I would like to find my sister instead.
Justice?
The Chi Sing will already have dispatched the Millilith. They'll be seeking out the assassin from amongst the onlookers. But how could a mere mortal kill a god that can sweep aside entire armies? Rex Lapis never gave up his power as a god. This level of crude response is beyond what is called for. How suspicious.
You think they're trying to hide the true culprit?
Or to hide something else. Hard to say. Even now, the Northland Bank wouldn't be able to hold the Millilith off for long. But the Adepti can clear you of any wrongdoing. Liyue was founded by the Geo Archon and the Adepti. Of course, it was built by force. Look for them, and be faster than the Chi Sing's messengers, so you may give your version of events first. If there is anyone that can help you in Liyue now, it can only be the mighty and illuminated Adepti.
Well, thank you for the suggestion. Sigil of Permission. Token Child Fatui normally for ship burial. Maksudnya rumah Adepti itu yang ini kan? Ya, yang terbang itu kan? Of course I know that. Iya, apa ini panas sekali toh enggak? Ya, derita yang main di api lah. Cepet panas. Ya, ngomong-ngomong aku pause dulu. Takutnya kepotong karena soalnya recorder baru. Oke, terus. Oke, lanjut. Udah malam ya. Meet the Adepti in Dweyun Karst. Ush. Untungnya udah. Kalau enggak. Hey. Wei, mana? Win Karan, where are you? Mana dia? Ding. Kayak kurang dekat deh mic-nya. Nggak di sini deh. Mana deh? Where are you? Adepti, where are you Adepti? Iya jatuh. Di mana Anda Adepti? Iya, demek. Langsung dihil, nice. Ah, apa sih orang ini berisik kali? maaf kalau ada berisik. Harus kemana saya? Sini kah? Oh ya, pas banget.
And who might we be? Those that dare enter Dweyun Karst.
Oh no, who is that? Terdiam. I was sent here.
a sigil of permission. Many a season has passed since one was last in the presence of such an item. He before you is the mighty and illuminated Adeptus, Moon Carver. Speak, traveler. What business have you here?
Tunggu, kalau emang benda itu penting kali, gimana cara Calib bisa dapat barang ya?
Actually.
Saya minta bantuan.
It's the assassin. They dared to flee here to Juyun Karst.
Wow, Anda secepat sekali ya.
Sir, we've already stepped too far into Juyun Karst ourselves. There's no choice. Apprehending the assassin is top priority. We must press on.
Ayo lo, emang kenapa sih tempat nih?
Disturbing our borders.
Hop.
See them gone. One will not have interruption.
Oh no. Hold.
To arms! Attack!
Tidak! Maafkan saya! Maafkan saya. Tidak. Hey you, you stop. Go away. Ada dua patungnya. Temboknya. Maafkan saya. Saya tidak sengaja. Maafkan saya. Maafkan saya, Kak. Bukan urusan saya. Semua salah Anda. Saya tak pernah minta ini. Maafkan saya.
Take the target alive.
Dewa. Comer.
Think you can get away?
This.
Kok mereka gak terbang? Kamu kira mereka gak terbang ke sebuah lingkaran gitu? Jelek. Hutannya terbakar. Maafkan saya, Miladit. Miladit. Namanya Miladit. Akhirnya sama ini Miladit tuh kayak nama ratnya semacamnya gitu. Karena Miladit kan kayak Milady gitu. Ternyata bukan nama pasukannya. Maafkan saya. Maafkan saya. Maafkan. Sorry.
With the triad.
Tidak, mereka semua mati. Kita jadi assassin beneran. We've digressed. Your purpose, traveler.
Well.
Pedangnya hilang.
Preposterous. Preposterous.
Ayo, dia marah loh.
The Liyue Qixin. Utterly disappointing. How could someone possibly assassinate Rex Lapis during the Rite of Dissension, and then place suspicion upon the attendees?
Marahin mereka.
Traveler, of the unjust accusations placed upon you, one has become aware. The mind knows its answer. Though one must consult with one's fellows, lest the mind be misguided. Go, take your sigil of permission. Carry with you a message.
Where shall I go?
Mountain Shaper and Cloud Retainer can be found here. Only fate will decide if you shall find them. Only fate. There exists a conqueror of demons, a guardian Yaksha. Go to Wangshu Inn. There you shall seek him.
Guardian Yaksha. Oh, shall. Du. Wangshu Inn. Suara aku tengah. Tidak. Ya, walaupun kita bukan assassin gitu, tetap aja sih kalau kita ngelawan apa istilahnya, tentara, pasukan, penjaga gitu, tetap aja kita bersalah gak sih sebetulnya.
Oh, this seems to be Wang Shuin.
Yeah, this Wang Shuin.
Compared to Juyun Karst, this place seems basic. Are we really gonna find an Adeptus here?
Paimon, kita setiap hari kesini, Paimon.
Paimon reckons he'll be on the balcony. Doubt we're gonna find him in the kitchen.
Sure, let's go to kitchen. Hello, Yang Shao. Bye bye. Oh ya, lanjutlah masak lo. Jika Anda menyuruh saya untuk tidak pergi ke dapur, saya akan ke dapur. Because I am cook master. Kita harus masak Adeptus Temptation biar mereka mau datang. Apa lagi saya masak? Gak ada, lanjut. Kan gitu kan, kenapa namanya Adeptus Temptation? Karena itu, saking aroma itu saking menariknya gitu. Apa sih, saking apa sih istilahnya kalau makanan tuh? Apa kalau makanan enak? Gitu lah intinya. Oke, jadi pengen datang gitu.
Oh, he's not here?
Wah, pilarnya berdiri di atas.
To the blind, everything may not be as it appears.
Open a shower.
A sigil of permission? You came prepared. Though this only prevents me from hurting you myself, doesn't stop you from getting hurt in other ways. Too much contact with our world is breaking the rules.
Ketepan lagi.
Mortal souls are not as robust as those of Adepti, nor can your blood carry this level of adeptal energy. It's for your own good. Leave. Now.
Kita suruh ke sini. Woi.
Wait a sec! We came here to... Ugh! Paimon's peeved! All he does is think about himself!
Paimon, what is peeved? Peeved apaan?
Paimon wants to give him an ugly nickname. But if you tick off an Adeptus, the only thing you'll probably ever find in treasure chest is cabbages. Blech.
Wow, jadi ngecek Archon boleh ya, tapi ngecek Adeptus tak boleh gitu.
Guess we should go ask the boss lady of the inn about just how she manages to talk to Adepti.
Hey. Paimon, ayolah, kasih dia nama buruk. Ting. Hai, Goldet. Tell me about that Adeptus.
Oh, you've already met Xiao.
Wow, jadi Anda tahu dia siapa.
Not bad. Not often he's in a good enough mood to agree to see people.
That's his good mood?
Oh yes, the Adepti are very hard to come by. Many people go their whole lives praying to them, never once actually getting to see one. When the Geo Archon built Liyue, he borrowed power from the Adepti, but most of them only know how to protect Liyue by fighting.
Liyue. Kenapa baca ada Liyue, Liyue, Liyu? Negara sendiri pun tak tahu cara nentuin nama dia gimana.
So for many millennia, it has instead been humans who have led Liyue.
Mana dialog sisanya? Tenggelam.
You really know a lot, huh, boss lady?
It's not boss lady, it's just boss.
Hey, kamu nih, Paimon. Dia bosnya lah.
Anyway, seeing as you have the favor of the Adepti, things should be a lot easier. Well, if you want to know my opinion, if you keep Xiao in a good mood, things should be okay.
Jadi pertanyaannya adalah, bagaimana cara Anda bisa mengenal Xiao? Hah? Apa yang Anda berikan kepada dia? Tempat tinggal kah gratis?
Good mood. Can't really imagine what a good mood looks like for that vigilant yaksha.
Will be interesting, won't it? Come to think of it, I've never seen him smile either. How about this? You go see the chef for a bowl of almond tofu and a plate of whatever it is you're best at making. Almond tofu is one of the few human foods Xiao likes. The other dish is up to you.
Of course, we make Adeptus Temptation
up
lah.
To us, eh? Hmm, what do you think you're the best at cooking?
Perhaps a Maha Manjusaka Hot Pyro Slime. Yes, saya adalah keturunan Xiangling.
Wow, never heard of that one. Paima wants to try it.
Yes.
But if we're gonna be cooking for an adeptus, perhaps the satisfying salad would be the safer choice.
No, aku mau masak Adeptus Temptation lah. Kenapa nggak mau? That's the best food we can give to the Adeptus. Namanya jasa situ. Chef? Chef, where are you, Chef? Oh no, Chef is gone. Where are you, Chef? Wait, boss. Chef, kamu kemana? Bos kamu? Wait. Chefnya hilang. Chef? What are you doing out here?
Can't you see I'm on a break, kid? Scram!
With like an almond tofu.
Scram!
Yee?
Whoa! This chef guy's service is about as good as that Wagner guy's back in Mondstadt.
It's for the boss, call that.
I see. If it's for the boss, then guess I don't have a choice now, do I? But my heart's not really in it right now. Not enough to make a dessert as painstaking as almond tofu.
And why is that?
Tunggu, sejak kapan tahu pakai almond?
A fencer's hand must be steady. So too must the hand of a chef. But my hands, they're not steady.
Kenapa?
Because a traveler once told me that this inn is haunted.
Tunggu, Anda chef tapi I thought you know about that already.
And then just now, in the kitchen, I saw something. Something not right.
Paimonnya mundur ketakutannya.
This chef looks so intimidating, but speak of ghosts and he becomes weak.
Heh, tidak boleh begitu, Paimon. Hantu itu menyeramkan.
I keep thinking, even Wangshu Inn isn't safe. I can't keep a steady hand for something like almond tofu.
Yaudah, kamu botak lama kali sih.
In the name of high quality almond tofu, we need to go check this kitchen out.
Barusan kita ke situ loh. Hello kitchen. Mana yang aneh? Hah? Aduh nge-lag. Tidak, api aku panas.
Doesn't seem to be anything.
Oh, oke. Okay. Wow, oke. Yap. Asik kok. Oke. Out. Oke, now that is something. What are you even doing here, kid? Go away. You're not supposed to scare the chef. Tanggrem. Tunggu dulu. Kalau ini lobby-nya dan itu balkon. Terus di mana kamarnya? Where is the Di mana kamarnya? Ini itu kayak mau oh, tuh ini kamarnya banyak. Nope, never mind. I want to go back up. Yes. There is indeed ghost.
What? You saw it too. There really is a ghost.
What?
How could I?
Okay, so he's useless now. What do we do? Forget it. Let's just go see the boss lady again.
Yeah, mungkin. Maybe boss lady now. You're also strange too. Perasaan nggak ada deh yang namanya kayak kamu di Mondstadt.
Scared of something so insignificant. Hard to believe he was once a notorious bandit.
Ya, Kefir Goldet nih bukan manusia lah.
You don't seem that afraid of ghosts, boss lady.
It's boss, not boss lady, Paimon.
Gods and ghosts. I've seen it all before.
Wow, yeah, Anda bukan manusia.
Come to think of it, others don't seem to know there's an adeptus here at the inn except for the boss lady.
Shh. Say any more and you'll be divulging my little secret. Right. Best you two be off. go see to it that that little ghost doesn't go scaring anybody else. Not that I'm ordering you around. It's like the Adeptus said. Mortal souls are not as robust as those of the Adepti.
Yeah, but we're not Adepti too.
So as not to be harmed when dealing with the Adepti, you can start by practicing with that ghost.
Yeah, bukan gitu juga cara kerjanya.
But how should we persuade the ghost?
There is a calligraphy painting in the inn known as the Witness Sigil. It's been in circulation for over 1,000 years. Go take a look at it. Once you have, look for a place outside where you can see the exact same Witness Sigil formation.
I am convinced you are not a human. Right? Goldet. Now where do I find that formation? Is this one? No. Is this one? No, not that one too. Mana sih? Track questnya salah. Wang Shu nih. Nah gitu kek. Oh, di atas ini. Huh, there you are. Apa ini? Gak paham aku. Find a place where you can see the whole Witness Sigil. Look, I don't know what to find in the first place. Oh! Okay, interesting. Tapi gimana cara sisanya? Kayaknya dari angle atas deh. Oh. Oh, there you are. Yes.
There she is. So scary. Quick, you grab her.
Why do I have to grab her? Yeah.
We have to follow her. If it's as the boss lady said, she won't disappear like last time.
Ano? Gimana ya saya jauh itu dalam sepat AI? Ghost kid, don't run away. Wait for me. Kenapa Li Wei sihnya baik hantu kali? Ghost kid, come here. Where do you run off to? Oh no, what is that?
She doesn't know when to give up!
Eh, kemana deh?
This old decrepit ruin guard? Surely it's not possessed!
Halo, ruin hunter. Don't kill me, please. Saya nggak mau jadi hantu seperti anda.
Not so hard!
Hey, pohon kah? Oh no, oh no. Oh no, you don't. Go away. Get down here.
Quick!
Yeah. You think you can defeat me?
Yeah.
Let it rain.
Nah, tidak baik membunuh orang. Huta, what are you doing here?
Finally caught you! Paimon's pooped!
Silly Billy, Billy Troll.
Haunting things isn't nice! Little girl, are you listening?
Kita perlu Huta. Paimon tidak boleh begitu, Paimon itu hantu. Tuh kan nangis dia.
Okay. Dusky Ming won't tease the travelers at the inn anymore.
That's not teasing, you're trying to kill us. Eh, hiya kid.
Next time, you can come play with Dusky Ming.
Yeah, sure.
If you don't come and play, Dusky Ming will come find you.
Para traveler naik turun-naik turun. Welp. Sekarang kita di apa istilahnya? Hantu ya? Apa namanya tuh kalau kita di haunted? Haunted apa bahasa Indonesianya? Aku lupa. Haunted apa sih namanya? Itu lainnya. Lupa lah. Kita diikuti oleh hantu terus.
What? You really got the ghost to promise to stop haunting the inn?
Yes.
Wow. You really are something.
Yes.
I am in your debt.
Yes.
Please, wait a moment. I'll make you the smoothest, silkiest bowl of almond tofu.
Yes, thank you.
My hands are steadier than ever now that she's gone.
Now go make my food. Special almond tofu. Alah, gak usah dimakan. Ciao, I have food for you. I also have Adeptus Temptation kalau mau. Here, food for you.
You two, again.
Sorry.
Wait, don't go disappearing again.
What's this?
Tofu.
It's your favorite almond tofu, as well as this distant traveler's best dish, a satisfying salad.
No, it's not my best dish. Beresis aku ada tuh temptation dibilangin.
Quick, tell him everything before he finishes eating.
Rex Lapis. How could this be?
Ya entahlah, makanya kami nanya.
I can't imagine it. Though times have changed, I've never imagined a Liyue without him. The ruling Qixing. Just what role have they played in this? I will seek Moon Carver, Mountain Shaper, and Cloud Retainer. It is time they too made their decisions.
Will the Adepti take over his role in Liyue?
Adepti do not turn on their responsibilities. I have my reasons to not want to be tainted by the mortal realm, but responsibilities are responsibilities. Our god is the god of contracts, after all.
You mean your god? Aku di sini nggak tahu masih ngikutin siapa. Fenty best girl.
Still has one last question.
No, stop asking him.
That dusky Ming, she's.
When conquering demons, on occasion, you can come across spirits who have never hurt anyone, yet are also not yet able to be moved on.
Makanya Anda perlu hutau order sekarang. How? Okay.
So I asked the innkeeper and the boss if they could keep her here for a time.
Oh.
So really, Wang Xuan was looking after her. Really keeping a wide range of business going, huh?
Telepon, who are you? Why is Xiao joining me? Tuh, aku bisa main multiplayer. Wah, Wang Xuan buka bisnis baru. Yay! Oke, entahlah, kayaknya bakal lama waktunya. Dan ini udah mau 1 jam, jadi sepertinya mending sekarang kita tutup episode kali ini. Oke, jadi cukup sekian episode kali ini. Episode selanjutnya kita bakal lanjutin lagi X1 Chapter 1. Oke, cukup sekian episode kali ini. Terima kasih sudah menonton, dan sampai jumpa di episode selanjutnya. Bye-bye. Vergoldet is not human. Hei, dasar.